We joked about how we weren't sure if this was a eulogy or a love song. I really think that it can be both.